1998 super comp. I got about maybe 1200 pounds of ballast in here, not a lot, going 10 miles an hour. It's definitely surfable for me, so we'll see.